There's a brand new air trainer for
it. Good shot.
We'll see you later. When you throw that, when you do that close in shot, get it out here, and then let it sink back in so you get a nice loop on it. You're doing the right thing, throwing it up here. If you get down and turn it, if she has a shield, you can actually turn this, put your wrist at the edge of the shield, and then come straight around the shield. It's pretty cool. But you're throwing it the right distance. I threw it on you and you went through it on Cat. It's nice. Mark. good. Hey, Zeus, that's nice. That'll put it down. You like that one, don't you?
Well, it's there.
The sound of that
element
ringing.
The sound.
They do give a good landing spot. Whoa! Yes. When his hand's off it, Robert, go nail him.
Yeah, I'm having trouble seeing that, so.
Yeah. You have to kick, in a great helmet, you have to kick your head down a little.
Yeah.
There's just no choice.
Yeah.
Especially because I was like, oh no, I'm going to try to make those eye slots as close to period as possible.
Yeah, I started out fighting a basically that helmet. Yeah, I'm one of that. Although, I got out of the fridge. For like a year, I thought that. Then it was fascinating. Then
nice.
Very good.
Yeah, that little stabby leg she's got is really good. Translates is good.
Yeah. Okay. All that armoring didn't quite translate to the endurance.